This is the best thing ever, man. Doesn't work well with my paintball mask though, so I can't really do it here.
Yeah, this bump helmet doesn't work with the paintball mask very good either. I mean, I could do it, but I can't strap it.
Mine works okay, but mine's off brand. It doesn't. I bought it from Cameo. I think it's box tack. So, yeah, I think probably just follow the same trail I was.
Okay, should we do opposite trails?
We could. Sit and talk every so often when we meet up.
Yeah, well, hey, how's it going?
So, like, let's see. So, like, I'd go up and around, and I'd go down through there and up. So, yeah, if we go for that, we'll go.
Okay. Contact! That was terrifying.
What?
He was blind shooting at me. I was like literally like 10 feet from the rock. I could see him pop up and I'm just like laying there like still. He's like, da, 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 da.
He looked right at you. Like, right here. I laughed. I don't know if you heard me laugh or not. I'm just like, because I see Matt just up there just looking. I think he saw me. He's just looking and you're sitting right there. I'm like, how does he not see you?
Because I wasn't moving.
I know. I took a picture of you. You were running in pretty good.
My heart's pounding. Good communication. I had no idea where Matt was. I thought he was right there next to him or something.
I thought it was Matt.
I thought so too. I thought I saw him run back.
He climbed up to the right in front of you the whole time. There you are.
Nice.
Hardly see you. And in this picture, you're like right there. Did I get you in the ear from up above?
I did.
Dave ran up and let him up.
He was going da-da-da-da-da-da right in front of me.
I shot way before that, right in the head.
Was he shooting at you or me?
So Matt
shot you right
in
here.
The head.
Right there.
I should have used
Matt shot me right here.
Oh my gosh, that would have been so freaking awesome because I had the camera.
Yeah.
I had the camera on too, so it was like...
when you were like hunkered down, I thought you were one of these rocks. Your pants were just fine over there.
Good. Okay. Maybe I don't need a new pair of pants.
No. I think they look fine. Yeah, they blend in really good down here.